wicked! Wicked, sir!
Do not be deceived! The unrighteous shall not inherit the kingdom of God! No fornicator! No adulterer! No drunkard! No homosexual will inherit the kingdom of God! Wake up before it's too late! Jesus died to set you free from being gay! You don't have to continue being gay!
You'd rather dress like a whore than follow Jesus!
Jesus said, if you love me, you'll keep my commandments. If you continue in sin, you hate God. I said, if you continue in your sin, you hate God. Stop sinning against God. You hate 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 God. This life is not all you're going to live. Man's life is but a vapor that appeareth for a short time and then vanishes away. What are you going to do in the day of judgment? What are you going to do when you stand before God? What are you going to do when you stand before your Creator? You will give an account.
Our Creator created us this way.
Your sin. God knows your fault. All things are open before God. You cannot hide from God. Man, repent before it's too late. One day, it'll be too late. Stop sinning against God. Stop sinning against God. Turn to Jesus before it's too late. Turn to Jesus before it's too late.
In the fires of human passion, choking on the fumes of selfish rage. With these our hells and our heavens so few inches apart, we must be awfully small and not as strong as we think we are.
Alright, we're gonna count to three, and when I count three, all of these people, all of these stuff are gonna show Houston what they're made of. All of these stuff are gonna show Houston they're proud, because it's pride. So one, two, three, let's make out, yeah, let's give it up for them. It's pride, y'all, let's be proud. Pray for equality. All right, enough guys, enough. People are starting to make babies.
You hate godliness. You hate holiness. You hate righteousness. You're a bunch of rebels. You want to talk the way you want to dress the way you want to dress. You want to live the way you want to live. You don't want to submit to Jesus Christ. You are enemies of righteousness. You wouldn't know the love of God if it smacked you in the face with a hellfire preacher. You think love is an orgasm and a one-night stand and a French kiss and a hug. That's your definition of love.
Come here.
Sinner, what you call love and what God calls love are two totally different things.
Bullshit!
You don't know, man.
We love each other.
The Bible says in 1 John 5:3, that this is the love of God, that we keep His commandments, and His commandments are not grievous. You don't love God because you don't keep His commandments. Jesus said, if you love me, keep my commandments. The Bible says that love is the fulfilling of the law of God. It just goes to show that you don't love God.
You are wicked! Wicked! Wicked, sir! Wicked! It is not only the homosexual, but the whoremonger! You never affect that of marriage, right? All right.
I know I still make mistakes, but you have new mercy